That is 1,800 brake horsepower monster truck. And for health and safety reasons, we need to get all of you there on the other side of the road. It has four-wheel steering with an electric button. Last year, the steering jammed and it went through a barrier, okay? This is not a joke, I'm serious. If it goes out of control, you will stand a chance of avoiding it there. And legally, we cannot start this show until we all move back off that side. The other thing we need you to do, all you guys are the lower half of the back there. So just you come a couple of guys there, if you can move back up the back. But in all seriousness, it's quite tough to take the brakes back. So what we're going to have is safe player. They bring the engine up about 3 weeks ago, so it's a completely fresh engine. It uses a gallon of spent nitro methane. It uses a gallon of fuel every 54 yards. The top speed on this thing is 54 miles an hour, and it gets there in about 3 or 4 seconds.
Fucking hell.
So what you see there is the four-wheel steering on the Godzilla. The steering is trying to move it around small spaces. Go around.
You've seen the
down the front here. Put your fingers in your ears because of the front volume, it does get a little bit lively.
Say it.
Come on, give a round of applause so you can hear you now. Now, I know you're going to...